We're removing the level crossing here at Station Street, Beaconsfield. We're going to be building a road bridge over the Pakenham Line. So this level crossing will be gone for good by 2025. Major works have ramped up north and south of the rail corridor. Our crews are continuing to build the foundations of the new road bridge.
On our project, all the walls and columns are supported by piled foundations. We've got CFA or continuous flight auger piles. The piling rig will come, it will excavate down to the required depth, it will fill the hole with concrete, and then it will drop the steel reinforcement cage down into the hole. The second type is driven piles. So we've got 106 driven piles on this project. Basically, it's a precast reinforced concrete pile, about 400 mil by 400 mil, and a piling rig will force that down into the ground in the right location. Once the piling's complete, they'll form up and pour the pile cap, and then four walls and six sets of columns. Once the walls and the columns are complete, they'll form up and pour the crosshead at each pile set. So the pile caps, the columns, the walls and the crossheads all form part of the FRP works, or the form Rio pour works. Throughout this scope, we've got 2,600 cubic metres of concrete and 700 tonnes of steel. So an RSS wall is a reinforced soil slope. Put simply, it's just a retaining wall. It's made up of soil fill, RSS panels, and steel straps. At Beaconsfield, there are two retaining walls made up of 144 panels and 10,500 tonnes of soil. Here at Beaconsfield, we have 52 T-beams, each weighing between 50 and 65 tonne. These beams are all made off-site in a precast yard. So the process for casting these off-site, there will be a mould made to the dimensions of each beam. Then they'll lay down the reinforcement and then pour the concrete. After 28 days, these beams can be transported to site for install. Once the beams arrive on site, they're lifted into place using a 750-tonne crane on top of the crossheads. The completion of this 400-metre bridge will make the Pakenham Line level crossing free by 2025.